What's up guys and welcome back to my channel. Today we're starting a video on FIFA 17. We're starting off, we're going to be doing the Janssen Squad Builder Challenge. You got Tip League Player of the Year. And his card looks really good for a centre midfielder for an 88. His card just excites me a little bit, I don't know why. I thought it could be really good to use. So what we need for this is minimum of 5 Tip League players, minimum of 3 Dutch players, exactly 1 Team of the Week player, exactly 3 nationalities, 95 chem, and a squad 11 players in the squad. Okay then, so what we're going to do is, I've already got this guy on my main account, because this is actually my second account, which I've been playing Foot Champions on this one. I completely went blank there. So I've been playing Foot Champions on this account, and been doing quite well, I think. Like, not too bad. Just filling some gaps. I need to figure out what I'm going to do with this. I have got a Team of the Week player in my club already. I'm using this little French guy here. Cost me 11,000 coins. I've actually bought a few of them for the Eden Hazard or who has to be Joe Allen Squad Builder Challenge when it comes out, because there's guaranteed to be a Team of the Week player in them, and these players' prices are going to rise exponentially after that. So I've just got them out. Bought them now. Bought a few Chelsea players already, because I think it's going to be Eden Hazard that gets it. So I thought, why not use him in this one? It only cost me 11,000 coins. Let's see what we're going to do with this then. So, is there any... Well, I already know there is. But how much is he going to be going for now? Because I bought him last night. So I reckon he's going to be going for quite a bit now. If I put him in there, how much is that going for now? 900 coins? Yeah, okay, I'll take him for 900 coins. So I'm going to buy this guy for 900 coins. Then I'm pretty sure as well there is a central midfielder from the Tipo Ligaen, who's French, if I remember rightly. It depends how much he's going for now. How much are you going for? 1,800. Can I get anyone cheaper? 400 coins. Look at that. Fantastic. Get him in there. Brilliant. Goalkeeper we need, preferably the French League. Have a look at this. What club does he play for? I think it's that one, isn't it? So any one of these goalkeepers will do. Is he going to be cheap, do you think? Wow, 200 coins, there we go. He can get slotted right in there because he's French. He gets a strong link with my man over there. Right, so that's 3 Tipper League players. Let's see what Dutch players we have and what positions we have them in. We need 3 Dutch players, I think it was. No, not transfer market. Okay, we have loads of these. Right. Let's go to right mid. Don't think I've got any Dutch right mids. I haven't. Dutch central midfielders. Put him in there. If I swap this to a Tipper Ligaen guy. Let's have a look at the Tipper Ligaen again. I'm trying to do this as cheap as possible. Like, all these players are in my squad, in my club already, because I open a lot of bronze packs to get the bronze pack method. Like, my pat luck on this account has been incredible. I have got so many good. Like, I did the Overmars Squad Builder Challenge, and I got a legend out of one of the packs, and I was like, oh my god. So what I need now should be a Denmark player, and I just didn't do that properly. The search club. I'm 5 chem off. Where am I 5 chem off? Have I got any of the same clubs? Oh, he's the same club as the striker. I'm 1 chemistry off. Are you kidding me? Wait, what right backs have I got that is the same as that guy there? Is he the same? Nope. Is he the same? Nope. You know what, just put him in anyway. That's going to make a massive difference. I'm pretty sure I only had 1 left mid. I did, but have I got any right left backs that are the same as... No, I have no Tipper League in left backs. Okay then. So theoretically, all I need to do is get the same club as these. So AGF in the Dutch league. No, not the Dutch league, in the Danish league. But yeah, I took my pat luck on this account. Like, I got a legend. I've been opening bronze packs, and I've got a few of the moustache cards. Loads of the Williams and Go Ahead Eagle players for the squad builder challenge. It's been quite good for me. What club is this guy from? Is it that one? First, I want concept players. Is it this one? Nope. What's your club called? There it is. It is. Okay. Concept players. Brilliant. Is it the one I've already got? Yeah, already got him in my squad. Is he going to be worth a fortune, you think? 10,000. What the fuck? So let's have a look what the strikers we got then. Come on, we got to have someone who's got the same. Well, I'm looking concept, I want my club. Let's just put him in there for now, and let's just go and have a look what other midfielders we got from the Dutch. One of him. Still only 7 chem. But surely if I can get another, what's that club? What is your club? Okay. This is a more difficult than I remember it being. Is it that one? I don't think it was it? Nope. Oh, I forgot. It's that one, isn't it? Yeah, there's only one. Okay, we're going to switch this round again. Let's just go to my club. You can go in there. And swap you. And we're going to go for... I don't know what our club's called. I think it's that one. Nope. That one. Nope. That one. Yes. So I need you in there, basically. Okay. Why are you worth so much monies? Well, we're going to do it cheap. We're going to do it a lot cheaper than this. Let's just go and have a look on the transfer market, because it can be done a lot cheaper than this. I know it can. So we're going to have centre mids over to the Dutch league. No, the Dutch league, the Danish league, which is that one. We need Denmark only. We need 2 central midfielders from. Really? Okay, guys, if you've got bronze Denmark players in your club, sell them now. Because they're worth so much money. I might just buy this guy for 1,200 coins. Like, I feel like that's going to be the cheapest way of doing it right now. I literally only have spent 1,200 coins on this. I'm going to add him to my watch list. Another way to do it. No, would that work? Okay, let's have a look. Need to have a look here. Would having the striker as the same club. Let's just put any old guy in here again. Over to D. Denmark, my club. Just pop you in there a second. Swap you out. Back to the Danish league. Keep going past it. Concept players. If I put you in there, one chemistry point off again. Nah, that wouldn't work. Okay, so let's just put this back to normal. So I'm thinking if I can just... Oh, God's sake. You just go in there for now. If I can just get a right back and like right, mid, and left with the same clubs as these guys. So let's have a look. Let's go tip leaving and concept players. What club was he? Is that weird looking emblem thing? That's not it, is it? Okay, they haven't got one for that league, that club. What other right backs do I have with different clubs? Nope. My players. I'm pretty sure you had a right back there. Tip the league and concept players. You got a cheap one? Right, you are a silver. $500 coins. I hate it when it does that. Like, the player's been bought, so it'll just kick you off the transfer market. That's stupid, that is. There's a problem. What do you mean? See, that would work. Okay, that would work. So I'll take him. He's gonna be sold. Yep. Okay, next cheapest, 800 coins. I think 800 coins is the cheapest, right? Let's just buy this guy for 800 coins. Cost me a bit more than I wanted it to, but there we go. 96 chemistry. Everything's sorted. We're going to submit that squad. Let's show you how much I paid for everyone. So 200 coins for this guy. First owner on this guy. Oh, I'm going the wrong way. First owner on this guy. 11,000 coins for this guy, but I think he's gone to about 13 to 14k now since like this has come out. 900 coins on this guy. First earn on this guy. 400 coins on my man Martin. 800 coins on, I'm not even pronouncing that name. First owner, first owner, first owner, and first owner. So technically, it's only cost us 1,300, 11,000, 12,300. 13,200 coins, I think that is. Oh no, 13,500 coins, which isn't bad. The card does look quite good for an inform. So there we go, we're going to submit that squad. There we go, we got our Jansen in the club. I mean, look at them stats, 82 physical, 80 shots, 79 passing, 80 dribbling, 70 defending, and 72 physical. He's 5'10", high height, and 4-star skill moves as well. He looks like a very fun card to play with. I'm going to put him on my bench as a little bit of a super sub. This is the current squad I'm rolling with as well. This squad is actually sick. Like, he might not look much like Nani, Bakumbo, I think it is, Iñaki Williams. All three of them have scored 10 games, 8 goals, 4 assists. 10 games, 13 goals, 8 assists. 10 games, 7 goals, 6 assists. Renato Sanchez, 10 games, 3 goals, 2 assists. This guy's a tank. Andre Gomez, 84 rated card. Just, stats don't look that good, but I'm telling you now, this guy plays amazing. 10 games, 1 goal, 6 assists. And the goal he scored was an amazing long shot. Ander Herrera, he's kind of just, I don't know, he's not that great, but he's there for chemistry. But still, 10 games, 2 goals, 2 assists. Bernat, he's actually really good. Don't look with a shadow card on him. He actually is amazing. It's Chris Smalling and Mbaye, I think that is. Both really good players. The thing about Mbaye, sometimes he runs out of position. Antonio Valencia, really good player. Strong, fast, brilliant. Anything that lets him down is that 1-star weak foot. Struggles to make clearance sometimes. And everyone knows Jack Butland is an absolute monster. So I'm thinking, like, for this guy, I might either sub him in for Bakambu halfway through the game, or like Herrera maybe. Because look at his, like, let's look at his stats compared to Herrera's. The only thing Herrera has better is passing and dribbling. That's stupid for an 88 card. But anyway, guys, that is going to be the end of this video. I hope you enjoyed. I was just showing you a different way of doing the squad builder, because everyone else seems to be doing it with a striker in form and making it difficult for themselves. I just wanted to show there was an easier way of doing it. Well, I think it's an easier way of doing it anyway. And if you open a lot of bronze pack methods, you should have the cards in your club already. There you go, guys. If you did enjoy, don't forget to hit that like button down below. If you haven't already, hit that subscribe button. But until next time, I'll see you later.